Hi everyone, this is Camille. Today, let me show you how to make this creative video by adding the ink transition effect. You can also use the ink transition to any of your videos. If you're interested in this topic, keep watching. To create a fluid ink transition, we need to prepare some ink footage like this. It doesn't matter if you didn't get any footage like that. Simply search into ink on the stock video sites recommended by us in this video. Then you can download and use the loved ink footage for free. Apart from that, we can use light leaks or flares footage to improve the depth and make the transition feel more natural. Once downloaded the footage, let's open up VideoProc Vlogger and start to learn how to make the ink transition by using this footage. First, we need to import all the necessary footage to VideoProc Vlogger. We can click on here and then select the target video files for import. VideoProc Vlogger will hold our files into video, picture, and music bins. This can help us manage our original files easily. Then let's add a music file to the timeline. Let's listen to the music and feel its rhythm. We can use a shortcut M to add markers to mark these drum beats. This will make the editing easier later on. Okay, now let's add picture clips to the video track. We can drag the entire folder to the timeline. VideoProc Vlogger will arrange them in sequence. Then we can adjust their position and durations. If you're editing a lot of pictures, here is a small trick to add your duration in batch. Go to Settings panel and find a photo duration. The default duration is 5 seconds. Here, we can set 4 seconds as our target duration. Now the duration of all the pictures we add to the timeline turns to 4 seconds. It's super convenient, isn't it? After we adjust the pictures, we can make the ink transition effect. Let's drag and drop the ink footage onto the overlay track. Then we go to the inspector panel on the right. And choose Fade to Height. Next, we scroll down to find a compositing menu. Here, let's choose Screen. Next, we need to adjust the duration of the ink footage. For making the ink drop to the music drum beats. We can apply the same edits to the rest of footage, like this. Let's take a preview. We're almost there. But the switches between different pictures feel a little bit abrupt. So we can add some light leaks or flares as a transition, like this. We'll use the light leaks footage to do a masking transition. Let's create a new overlay track and put the light leak footage in between two pictures. Just like what we did before, we choose fade to height on the inspector panel. Keep moving down to find the compositing menu and choose screen. Last, let's adjust the duration to make the effect feel more natural. We can apply the same edits to the rest of footage. Take a look at what we get. It looks good. It's super easy to do, isn't it? That's all for today's tutorial. Try it out yourself. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for getting the latest news and the tutorials from VideoProc Vlogger. You can go to the homepage of our channel to find more awesome video editing tutorials. See you in our next video. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye!